Cody Steele versus Cameron O'Neill, begin!
Run along, Cameron Engel, play with your toys. Come on, dude, we all know that you like to touch boys. My name is Cody, bitch, and I'm hard as steel. Really, dude, what kind of last name is O'Neill? Me versus you, you barely stand a chance. And you'll never get a girl if you keep doing that dance. I'ma beat you so hard, you'll look like pale ass salami. When I'm finished with you, you'll be crying home to mommy. Yuck! That bad stench that I'm sniffing. Well, if it isn't that kid who looks like Peter Griffin, I'ma get my saddle, then I'll ride you just like cattle. And then it should be clear of who's the winner of this battle. Don't be dissing me, Cody. I got the style. I work out. You should go to the gym once in a while. The difference between us is I look good without my shirt. So surrender now, Cody, before you get hurt. Style? You can't even comb your own hair. Finding rhymes of this intense awesomeness is rare. Give up, Cameron, and call this battle through. And of course you wanna ride me. All the ladies do. Come on. We all know you'll never get laid. I'll scream so loud in your ear, you'll need a hearing aid. I'm the best looking guy in the entire school. So don't start with me, Cody. Don't be a fool!
Who do you think won? Comment below!